Let's continue our team coverage. KCRA3's Brian Hickey. Let me guess, Brian, 18th and L is your stakeout.
I heard there was going to be a party here, so of course that's where I'm at. 18th and L. Take a look. That's the finish line down there to give you an idea of where I am with respect to Deirdre. And the reason I chose this location, look at this right here. This is the last corner of the course right here of that criterium when they're racing through downtown Sacramento, from midtown to downtown. They'll be coming around a 90-degree corner, the entire peloton leaning in, spandex to spandex, and then they stand on the pedals, the big ring, and go as fast as they can towards that finish line. This is a place where they are really going for it to try to take the top spot on stage two of the Tour of California. And you can see out here already, people are already lining up. It looks like you've chosen this location. Why?
Because I was listening to this morning at 5 o'clock and we wanted the right spot, so here we are.
Here we are, and we're going to have.
I was going to be here.
We're going to have a good time. I like you. And over here at Crateville, you can see a lot of folks have already started to stake out their tables. In fact, take a look at the video of everyone getting set up here this morning. The folks from Giant Bicycles out here, they brought out those noise-making sticks. They brought out megaphones. Brought out all kinds of stuff for people to come out and play with out here at the Tour of California. And then you've got the folks that are just sitting around at their tables, bringing their computers, watching the stream on the internet. Coming out here and getting all the latest action as it approaches downtown Sacramento. So it's going to be a great time to come out and watch the race. I like this spot again because it's that last corner. You never want to see a crash, but I'll tell you, this is probably going to be one of the spots where the riders are really getting after it and you might see some action. But again, a lot of people saying get out here early if you want one of those prime seats.
This place is awesome. Yeah, we're just getting ready for some of the crowd that might come in today with some megaphones and some of the thunder sticks to kind of cheer on the high road team when they come through.
It's great. I mean, like she said, we're here. We have beers. We have seats. Better than last year. Last year we were standing at the finish line. So, and they'll come right through here.
Yeah, so got my noise sticks and over here, got to have the cowbell. And this is a little compound that we've set up out here to make sure that we can get a good clean shot as they come around the corner. And one thing that we added this year, I brought my sound system.
Support the riders, one in the front to be able to follow.
Everyone kept coming to me last year and saying, where are they now? Where are they now? Well, now you can answer that question for yourself. We're going to turn this baby up a little bit as we get closer to the finish. So everyone out here at 18th and L can hear what's going on and we can track the race as it's coming on down through midtown Sacramento. So Walt, we're getting ready for a big one down here. Hope you can join us.
All right, Brian Hickey, ever the Eagle Scout and always prepared, maybe more so than ever. Brian, thank you. Good location.